is the shelter the best place to bring your pet when you need to rehome it? And what would you say to that?
I know that was our belief for a long time, but really, I think that there is somewhat of a false perception around the amount of control the animal shelter has on finding that new home. When somebody surrenders their pet to an animal shelter, they fill out usually a 1-2-sided sheet of paper, and we are trying to gain as much information around that pet as we possibly can. Then we might experience the pet in a shelter, and then maybe gain a little information around that pet. But the problem is there's been studies that show that the behavior we see in a shelter doesn't necessarily translate into the behavior it will have in a home. So then we adopt out, we do the best we can, we look at a application and we place this pet with an owner. But what we find is that really, we don't know that much about that pet, and we're going to be doing almost exactly what an owner would do in evaluating a new home for their pet. So by skipping that piece of it and really trusting and believing in our community and knowing that they have the best interest for their pet, it's not easy to post your pet up on home to home. So the people that are really taking the time to post pictures, a description, and go through the program obviously care a lot about their animal, and they are really going to be the best people to vet these new owners. And the new people are going to have the opportunity to talk about, you know, how does your dog do on the couch? Does he go on the couch? You know, all these like little intricate details that shelters are not able to get because they don't know the animal really. Yeah. So I think that we get better outcomes, and we've been running this program locally, at least at our shelter, for almost 4 years. And we have seen really, really successful outcomes. It's been a really amazing program.